This is Fotini Dimou. I've just won costume design for The Dresser, directed by Richard Eyre, Playground Productions. It has to do with my life in the theatre, because I've designed a lot of theatre productions and a lot of Shakespeare productions. So my past life has been in the theatre for a very, very long time, and especially Shakespeare's being a veteran of the Royal Shakespeare Company. So this was my inspiration, the knowledge of that world. And then, of course, the two major actors, Ian McKellen and Anthony Hopkins, and the way they interpreted their parts and my collaboration with them, and the most extraordinary brief from my director, Richard Eyre, who gave me the opportunity. He's also a theatre director, and he's inspired me tremendously in this. He knows, we're part of the same world.